Hi, my name is Joker from Bullshit Sewer and Wind. With all those turbine wars going on out there, I just thought I would come out here and show you what my product will do versus anybody else's. Let me tell you about some of the features that I'm going to show you today. Right here, I have my flux capacitor, which I invented myself, and nobody could say I stole the design. And then here I have our wonderful outperforming anybody else's generator. And here's my turbines, and they're, this is upside down, made in USA, maybe. And over there I have my gauges. Well, I'm just going to take a couple minutes here and show you what my product will do. For example here, we're going to show you our turbine. Well, ooh, listen to that. Ah, okay, everybody, place your bets. Let's see who the winner's going to be. Oh, look at that. Winner is number 666. Look at that. Well, since now that you've seen what my product can do, there, we're going to show you what the gauges say. Look at that. The amps, 1 milliamp, or not even a milliamp, but I'm putting out 52 gigavolts. Wow! This is Joker from Bullshit Sewer and Wind. Thank you.